Chapter 11, Happy Together. Um, nom nom. I have a friend who eats the leaves. Oh, we've got more choices now. Heart, heart, heart. I got more than you. That didn't work. I clicked that before. He says heart, I say that. Am I supposed to just repeat what he does? Why is he doing crying face? Nice, I don't have to do it. She doesn't need help anymore. She has more energy. She can do it on her own. You drawing him again? Her favorite part is drawing those bushy eyebrows. Act 5, Routine. One year later. They don't cuddle anymore. Brush her, brush her, brush her, brush her, brush her, brush her. He doesn't look very happy. She doesn't look happy either. I gotta do this for her again? She doesn't have motivation. Motivation went out the window. Not now, Mom. Sorry, not now, Mom. All right. I was gonna mute it. Don't worry about me. Okay. Okay. You don't have to find a boyfriend for me. I already have one. Look at him! Look at the eyebrows! Those bushy eyebrows are mad. Pizza. Eat your crusts! Damn. Eat your crusts! Unless you don't want the extra carbs, then leave the crust. I don't know. Chapter 13, Erosion. Well, that doesn't sound good. Test of time is not testing well. As the days go by, the days of our lives. Look at that. He's playing a pissed off song. He's playing Limp Bizkit on his cello here. It's all about the he said, she said. Bull. Yeah. time goes by. Ah, she's leaving her dreams. She's letting her dreams slip away. Chapter 14, fight! Okay. I'm gonna beat the crap out of him, just you wait. Good God, this lady. Don't you look at me in that tone of voice. Screw you, Krish. Screw me too? Oh yeah? Screw your whole family, Krish. That's gross. You just told me to screw my whole family. What's the matter with you? I'm pissed off. That's what's the matter with me. Yeah, we don't have to say stupid, perverted things like that. I'll say whatever the hell I want to say. You bushy-browed jerk. Bushy-browed jerk! How dare you bring up my eyebrows. You insensitive! Weisenheimer, hooligan, rapscallion, kootsenjammer, wait, I didn't get that right. Listen, you hooligan. Did I say hooligan twice? I can't believe I called him a hooligan. I can't believe she called me a hooligan, of all things. What is this, the 30s? Oh, okay, we're gonna do the sleeping puzzle. Sleeping puzzle. What fits in the sleeping puzzle? Well, no, that's not accurate. That is not anatomically correct. Oh, his hairy legs are here. Didn't realize there was more. But it doesn't fit. I think that's the point. I can't put it together because it's not. They're not fitting together. Chapter 15, drifting. Drifting apart, how sad. So sad, Mr. Bushy-eyed man. Bushy-eyebrowed man. Is eyebrowed a word? I don't know. That's her hair, right? That. Oh, wait. Got this. This goes on top. Wait. I didn't fit to get. It's moving apart! Really? That one's going up there. Is it helping me or fighting against me? I move one and the other moves. Haha. No, I told you, no. I don't know what to do with the hair. Wait, that's his face. No. Okay, this is the front of the hair. No. Plus, I've got it all. Ugh. You've gotta be kidding me. Don't move it, no. No. Don't turn that way. No. Wait. No. 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 Very bad. Alright. Alright, someone tore up the photo, and they're not very good at putting it back together. Chapter 16, moving out. Oh, how sad. Giving up that easy? Tsk, tsk, tsk. It's raining, like my mood. Put all the crap back in. What? These are his slippers? She's moving out, correct? Or is he moving out? Oh, I guess he's moving out. He's moving out. This stuff stays? Alright. Well then, put this stuff up here so she... Nah, it's weird putting it there. Put it here so she doesn't have to bend down so much. So he's moving out. Didn't she move into his place? I don't even know. You only get that. That's all you get. You can have your stupid figure. That's all. I take everything else. Close it up! To the left, to the left! Everything you own in the box, to the left! So I guess he moved into her place. For some reason I thought it was the other way around. Well, yeah, that takes care of that. Act 6. 17 fragments. Fragments of him. What am I supposed to do? Just take him apart? Oh, okay. She's trying to forget all about him. Like eternal sunshine of the spotless mind. What about this little piece? You missed some here. He's a ghost of his former self. Now she's alone again. Well, now I'm calling Mum. Chapter 18, Let Go. Looks like he's there with her in spirit. Cause she, well, sort of. He's always on her mind, kind of thing. But as time goes on, he's becoming less and less on her mind. She forgot all about those bushy eyebrows. Chapter 19, Wake Up. Don't drift up to heaven yet. You're not ready to die. Yes, pursue your dreams! Your dreams. Well, he encouraged you to pursue your dreams, but you didn't. So, you have no one but yourself to blame for that. You let yourself get distracted by the mundane life you had. Don't draw him. Draw something else. Don't draw his face. Oh. Something was wrong with the clock there. It was like spazzing out. Cooking with Mum. Second prize. Sketch Club. Loaf? The cat's name is Loaf. Oh, good. She's selling stuff? Nice. Sales are up. Business is booming. Oh, is she adding up her sales? Well, it's fun to add up money that you're actually getting. Chapter 20, moving on. Don't leave the computer. Where are my post-its? Great day with Krish. And just like that, the memories come flooding back. You don't need it. You don't need it. You don't need it. You tried so hard to forget about those bushy eyebrows. Fine. What am I doing? Oh. I really like your art. We like your art too. And so do we. By Jove, I like your art as well. She got a cat. When did she get the cat? I was not involved in the cat. I wanted to pick out the cat. I hope she adopted. And that's it. Well, that was interesting. It was fun. The little gameplay elements, the little puzzles and things like that were fun. they should, I don't know. I think they show great promise. Maybe make something a little longer. Something with more of a story. I mean, this has a story, but we want a plot with, you know, I don't know. I mean, this is good for what it is. It's like they dip their feet in the water, and now they should come out with a full, more adventure game, I guess. That'd be cool. I thought person's last name was Villain. So yeah, this is on Steam and GOG for $5.99 as I saw it. I got it for free, so... Not, it wasn't given to me, it was, you know, a sale. I got it for GOG on GOG. GOG.com for free. So I'm like, free? Yeah, I'm in. Alright, thank you for playing. You're welcome for playing. Gallery. So I can see the gallery. Unused art. Shouldn't look very happy in the unused art. Oh, it just makes that go. Man. Early character concept art. Well, I'm glad it turned out looking better than that. First concept art of first dates chapter. Storyboard. Promotional art for Chinese New Year. Early art style test. Deleted scene, oh. Deleted scene. Ah! Oh, he had the same thing happen to him when he opened his closet. Early sketches for Let Go chapter. Early storyboard. I was originally going to be called Fragments. Mock-up poster. Fridge. Her, him, coffee, tea, jam. Vegemite! Yeah, that's how you know they're from Australia. Draft art. Early sketches. Need to show her board. Kitchen. Same old life. Artist. Chef. Sushi cake? Early age something interest? Level up when old, ignore in 20s. Fragment start, choose level. Cactus. I actually like this art. It's really interesting looking. That's it for the gallery. Access the chapters and play them back whenever you want. Pretty cool. So yeah, you can check out all there. This will launch a browser, so I'm not gonna do that. Oh, this is the version 1.01. Let's see, 1.0.1.4373. So thanks for the cool game, Mountains. Thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And always, seek adventure.